Hello, welcome to Craig Explains Stuff. I'm Craig, and today I'm going to be explaining the Mystery Hut on the Moon. The Mystery Hut on the Moon is the cube seen on the horizon in this photograph. This photograph was taken by China's U-2 rover on October the 29th of 2021, and was released by the China National Space Administration and posted to the internet on December 3rd, 2021. Now, I'm going to be blunt, this is almost certainly a boulder and not a hut or structure of any kind. It's most likely to be a boulder that was pushed up from underground by a crater impact. As you can see in this aerial view, the Mystery Hut is sitting on the edge of a crater. So, if this is just a boulder, then why is everybody calling it a Mystery Hut and getting so excited about it? Well, that can be attributed to the press release that China put out about the cube. Not only do they refer to it as a Mystery Hut, they even ask the question, was it a home built by aliens after the crash landing, or is it the pioneer spacecraft of the predecessors to explore the moon? Now, of course, nobody in the Chinese National Space Administration thinks this, but they were being intentionally provocative in order to generate interest in their probe. Now, as you can see, this is a pretty low-resolution image, and it's hard to really tell what's going on in that cube in the center. But we can blow it up, and if we blow it up, we can see that it is not a perfect cube. There's also a black mark in the center. The black mark in the center suggests that perhaps when the boulder was pushed to the surface, it was split in half, or maybe it's two boulders. In any event, it is not a structure, but is a rock. So, the next step is, of course, for the rover to go examine this structure. And despite the fact it looks very far away on the horizon here, it's actually only 260 feet from the probe taking the picture. So, it seems like it ought to be able to get there very quickly, correct? But that is not true. It will take about 2 to 3 months for it to get there. And that's because the rover is not built for speed, but was built for subsurface exploration. It's got deep penetrating radar. It's got sensors to regulate the gravity very precisely. And was not meant to zoom around the lunar landscape, but was meant to go very slowly and do data analysis. So, the Mystery Hut on the Moon is just a rock. This has been Craig Explains Stuff. And if you like this video, please click like and subscribe. And I hope to see you again next time. Thank you very much.